for a fact that he's poisoned his own people. He doesn't believe in the worth of each individual.
We must do everything we possibly can to stop the terror. Now watch this drive.
Mr. Bush, when are you going to apologize for the million...